We are looking at some historic work by the late Christian Lindow. Lindow was German-born. He came in end of the 70s to Bern, where he found his love. Unfortunately, he died very early in his early 40s. The works which we gathered here together from the estate of Lindow are all from the early 80s. We have one of his super rare sculptures combined with two of the portraits, landscape, and two still lifes. Christian Lindow is an artist who came to painting through the sculpture and photography and drawings and printmaking. He was using ordinary imaging he found in newspaper, in magazines, and he was very much interested in developing a new language of a gestural painting. Very fast done, very rough done, very expressionistic in its way, but very conceptual when you look at the sources of the themes of the images he was using. The funny or the interesting thing is, although Christian Lindow participated in his time at the Documenta and had a few important exhibitions, among those in the Kunsthalle Bern, he completely disappeared over the last 25 to 30 years. There were only a few museum people who followed the work and who showed the work. We came across the estate also through an institutional approach a couple of years ago. In my youth, when I started the gallery, I knew of him. I met him once together with Remy Zauk in Bern, and at the time he was to talk about how young painting could be, or what young painting could sort of be in those days. And looking at the kind of action, the kind of vividness in this room puts you really back to the early 80s. Today you would have artists like Baselitz or Lüpertz or Immendorf coming to mind, who started to do figuration in Europe at the time. And of course, he knew them, he was friends with them, and he was one of those. Interesting is also that in the end, even though he has gone for a long time, he's no longer with us, the works we are looking at are here, and they're very, very powerful.